Mari.
Hi, I'm Ale.
And welcome to the new video. Please subscribe to this channel and remember to follow us on Instagram.
Because for us it's really important, please.
Remember to give this video a thumbs up before signing. It helps us so much. So, thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
So actually, because in this video there is Anita, we need to do the introduction in Portuguese.
Okay, ready.
Mio nome è Ali.
Mio nome è Ali.
Io sono da Italia.
Por favor, se iscriva.
This video is actually...
It's a collaboration, it's a remix. Mm. It's a remix about the original song, Mininha. Okay. It's the first time that I see the title. I don't know Same. The existence of the original song. So for us, it's the first time ever about this. It's a collaboration with...
Maluma, Anita.
Maluma, Anita and Mike Tower. Okay. I don't know, is too much English, Mike Tower, or is...
Mike Towers.
I don't know him.
And Wisin.
Wisin. Okay. Yes, we are ready for everything.
Yeah, we don't always. Know. As always.
We have no expectation because we don't know absolutely the song. No,
I know Anita
and Maluma too, but the other... No.
Wait, Maluma did the collaboration with Ricky Martin.
Sì, yes.
Oh, I know him. Okay.
Ma tu non conosci anche Maluma?
Poco.
No, vabbè, non sei pronta allora.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, the outfits. Wait.
I think that this one is...
First reaction, shock.
She has the Brazilian flag. The dress is like the Brazilian flag.
Yeah, it's true, yes. Oh my god.
We have some venom Maluma here. Who is this? I don't know them, so sorry if I say...
Explain us the...
The history of these singers, because okay. We don't know them. I am completely in love with Anita.
But the neo trench, oh I love God. It.
Wait, maybe I know this song.
Yes, because now.
Baila lento.
We can search some song, but it's not the first time that I listen to this voice.
I'm trying to. Oh my god, I'm not ready for this video. I'm not ready. Anita
is the queen of Brazil.
Whoa.
I love everything.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm sorry. This is Maluma!
Yes, this is Maluma.
First reaction, shock.
Maluma, Ariana.
Hi Maluma, I need to meet you. Why you like Maluma? Oh, I understand now. Oh my god. His voice is like...
Oh my god. Adrenalina. Super adrenalina. Super adrenalina. Vabbè.
Okay, so we know.
Loro hanno fatto anche... Ah no, questa... Ah, perché la canzone originale di loro due
è di Wisin e Mike Towers. But I like this feature di Anita. Oh my god.
Yes. Wait. It's like this. Maluma Baby. Mm-hmm. Perché lui dice sempre Maluma Baby quando si presenta.
Mica male. No. Oh my god! The song is really pretty.
Yes, this is the rhythm that I love.
Como in Bolivia, it says.
Puede ser.
What's the language? I love it.
Oh my god!
Anita
have the green and Maluma have the yellow
Brazilian
flag. È veramente buono. Poi quando anche che c'è questo modo di fare da ragazzo semplice.
Ma sai cos'è? È l'accento spagnolo.
Ah.
It's the Spanish accent.
Yes. It's the Spanish vibes. Maluma have on the head the N of Niña.
Ah.
No, it's an A.
Italiano.
Or Alessio. Anita, oh. Anita.
They make an extremely beautiful couple. I ship Anita with Maluma.
My God. I want to be a dancer of this video.
I want to be Anita.
Anita too, yes.
Oh
my God. Whoa. She's beautiful. Absolutely stunning.
She's stunning, yes. Wow.
This is absolutely my total comfort zone. I love this song.
Yeah.
I love the video, I love Maluma, I love Anita. I love the other two guys, I don't remember the name, sorry. It's a very great job.
Yeah, the song, the video, everything is like so detailed. Everything is like perfect. Plus Anita is, she's so beautiful.
Yeah, so the song is very nice, very beautiful. This is a remix.
Maluma is very nice, very beautiful.
Yes, it's a remix from the original song.
Yeah.
And I say that the two guys have made a very great job. Yes. And Anita and Maluma, I think, is a plus.
Yeah, it's a plus.
And the remix too. So it's a very great combination.
I'm not familiar with Latin music, to be honest, but I really appreciate it. I just don't know that well, but I really appreciate it because the rhythm, everything is, again, my comfort zone.
Yes, because the vibe is like summer vibes, everything can be funny.
I really enjoyed it.
Yes.
So, good job. For me, it's a 10 plus plus plus.
Anita, 10 plus plus two.
Anita, you need to tell me how to be this beautiful because I need to know the secret.
Think about that. We have made a reaction of the video of Anita Loco. And she had not a lot of makeup on. And she's also beautiful and great, like with or without makeup.
Yeah.
She's always, always beautiful.
She's an extremely beautiful woman, and as a woman that likes men, I can say that Anita deserves a standing ovation because she's extremely beautiful, talented,
amazing. Anita es la reina
do Brasil. So we really enjoyed this video. Thank you so much, guys, for recommending this to us.
So, yes.
We really enjoyed it. Again, please subscribe to this channel and remember to follow us on Instagram.
See you soon, guys. Bye. Bye.